Well, it's just kind of a hobby that got out of hand. We've been here 67 years. My grandfather started this place in 1954. It kind of started as an accident. He used to be a John Deere and Chevy dealer, and he'd get some oddball cars traded in his Chevy dealership, and he started setting them outside. Now we got 42 buildings, 250 cars, 60 tractors, a whole village full of stuff, collections upon collections, guns, toys, dishes, jukeboxes. I mean, tractors, motorcycles, bikes, cars, I mean, signs, amazing sign collections.
Since 1954, the Pioneer Auto Show Museum has been a staple of Murdo. Now labeled as a world-famous establishment, the Geisler family is still as thankful as ever about the community's support.
Well, we love the people in Murdo. They've been very supportive. My dad was a Chevy John Deere dealer. I was a Ford dealer. These are friends and customers. But here we are almost 70 years later. God has been very good to us. Since we opened, there was 27 different car museums. Rapid City had four or five of them. Sioux Falls had some. Sheriff had some. Custer had some. Other up in the Northeast. Now we're down to just us, and Bill Napoli has and his wife have a museum and sales in Rapid. There's actually everyone broke. And God has been so good to us. We kept adding on, and we're still here.
Pioneer Auto Show was started by Dick Geisler. His son Dave took it over. Now today, Dave's daughter Vivian and son David are keeping the dream alive.
We have a lot of people that meet in Murdo. Like if somebody needs to, I've had people who've traded parents in Murdo. Rapid City to Sioux Falls or further between Denver and Aberdeen, they meet in Murdo. So between 83 and I-90, they always seem to stop and meet in Murdo and do an exchange, or they just meet in Murdo and have a meal. Yeah, so it's pretty interesting.
I mean, it's harder to get people to stop, get off the interstate. People are going 80 miles an hour and everybody's got a schedule and got an agenda. So it's getting harder to get them to stop, but we're still here. We're buying and selling stuff and trading stuff. That kind of keeps us going. Ticket sales, or you know, everybody's kind of decides what they want to spend their money on when they go on vacation, so hopefully we're on the list.
In 2016, the History Channel show American Pickers featured the Geisler's passion.
They came to us and they spent about $70,000 the first time, less the second time. The Pickers have helped us a lot. A lot of people in. And here we are at the crossroads of America. Why do we say that? From Mexico to Canada, from Seattle to Boston, right here in America. And here we are helping people.
The Pioneer Auto Show Museum has become a symbol known locally, regionally, and nationally. But it's the Geisler's warm and respectful way of doing things that has kept the big show going for nearly seven decades.
Family businesses, small family businesses really thrive on hospitality, making our visitors feel welcome. That's one of our main goals. That's our training.
We live on memories. And we love so much of it. If you look around, there's a complete variety everywhere.